This is a Perkins AG3-152 gas three-cylinder engine. It's a derivative of their AD3-152 diesel engine. It's out of a Massey-Ferguson MF-40 tractor. And I just finished doing a complete overhaul on it. I had to replace the crankshaft, and it's a sleeved engine just like the diesel. So replace the sleeves, pistons, rings, bearings. And I've already run it. Started it up right here and run it for an hour. But I'm going to start it again. So here it is.